SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable Do Not Disturb on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Do Not Disturb feature on your iPhone is a really helpful thing to use if you get a lot of notifications and either need a break for them or if you're performing a certain action and you don't want to be interrupted. You can put your iPhone into Do Not Disturb mode by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center, and then you just need to find this little focus rectangle here. Now you can tap and hold on the word focus, which is going to bring up a list of the different focus options that you have on your phone. To put it into Do Not Disturb, simply tap on the Do Not Disturb button, and then you can tap outside of these selections to go back to the control center. Now you should see that this says Do Not Disturb is on, and that the little half moon icon here has a white background. If you go back to your home screen, you'll see that there's also a half moon icon there. If you want to customize some of your Do Not Disturb settings, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Focus option, and then you can select Do Not Disturb from the list of different focus modes. Here you can choose which notifications from which contacts are able to come through, which apps can show you notifications when you're in Do Not Disturb mode. You can customize screens, you can set a schedule, and you can even choose how your apps and device behave when this focus mode is turned on. If Do Not Disturb mode is turned on and you want to get out of it, then you just need to swipe down from the top right to go back to the control center, and then you just need to tap on the half moon icon to turn off Do Not Disturb.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.